And another mantra from a leadership or sales standpoint, and this really will speak to a culture, is there's really only two options when it comes to behavior. You accept it or you correct it. That's it. There's only two. Every single behavior that every single one of you has every single day is either something that should be accepted by the group because it's in alignment with the vision and mission that you have, or it's something that needs to be corrected. There is no gray area. You accept it or you correct it. Now, how do we correct it? How do we correct the type of behavior that we want to see changed? Go back to the previous two arrows. We learn to connect with someone. When we connect with someone, they're going to be much more receptive to us holding them accountable, us giving them feedback. And when we do deliver this type of correction, this type of coaching, we're going to do it in the language that they speak. So once again, it's going to resonate. But that's it. There's only accepting and correcting. So please note that complaining is not a third option. It's the easiest default. And it's the one that most people immediately go to. But it's not a third option. Because it does absolutely nothing to add value to your life. Now you can see, I like to teach in threes. There's something about threes that I personally find memorable and sticky. And as leaders and as teammates, that's our goal. We want to make sure that the ideas we share are sticking in the heads of the people that we're sharing them with. So I couldn't just have complaining. So I'm going to give you the full trilogy of things that if you can eliminate these three things from your life, one, your performance will shoot through the roof. It will skyrocket immediately. But two, I can promise you from personal experience, you'll be so much happier and more fulfilled. If you guys can eliminate complaining, blaming others, and making excuses. Complaining, blaming others, and making excuses. That trilogy there serves no positive purpose whatsoever. However, we still need to have compassion to know that they are a part of human nature. I need to know that as your teammate, when I'm going to give you some constructive feedback to correct behavior that is not in alignment with where we're trying to go, I have to go in with some empathy and compassion and know there's a very good chance, because you also are a human being, you're going to make an excuse, you're going to blame somebody else, and the moment I leave, you're going to complain about me. I just have to know that going into it. But my goal as a leader, my goal as a teammate, is to help you work through that trilogy as quickly as possible. Because if I can get you to work through those three things in 5 minutes instead of 5 weeks, now we've dropped the anchor. We've taken the weight vest off, and we're much lighter and faster. But we have to know that. It's part of the human condition. And I'm certainly not immune to it. I'll have my times where I'll complain, make an excuse, or blame others. But I'm so proud of the fact that I do those three things a heck of a lot less than I did them a year ago. And I promise you that if I were to run into any of you a year from now, I'll be doing them even less then. Because I'm conscious of them, and I realize that they don't serve any positive purpose. And then as with all leadership, once you've learned to reduce, since we can't eliminate completely, these three things from your life, then you need to make that contagious with others. You need to make that contagious with your teammates. Make that contagious with your family at home. Hold people accountable that do nothing but complain, make excuses, and blame others.